It's me again. So today I'm going to cook burger steak, and these are all the ingredients: ground beef, 500 grams ground beef, one egg, breadcrumbs, butter, pepper, onion powder, salt, egg. Okay, and all the ingredients. Make sure that your hands is clean. Mix. Okay, I think this is good already. Put that one. The butter. Put the butter. And then I'm gonna make a balls like this and flatten it like that. Well, if you like a bigger one, you can put twice as this one or more. Okay. Wait a second. I'm gonna put it here first. Okay, we can pan fry this one like this. And this one also. Hello guys, I'm done making the burger patties, and now I'm going to make the gravy for the burger patty. Okay, so these are the ingredients: mushroom, butter, cubes, flour, garlic powder, and water. Okay, put the flour. There's no lumps. Okay, I'm gonna put the powder, garlic powder. And then put the water. Then put the cubes. Now we're gonna put the burger patty. burger steak is done. So we're gonna bring it in the table and then we're gonna taste it. Okay. It's very pretty. And then taste it. A la Jollibee. It's very good. If you want more recipes, please follow, hit like, and share. Thank you for watching.